The dog's name is Alice. We took her from the shelter. She loves us very much. Alice has big ears, a fox muzzle, short legs, and a fluffy tail. Bye-bye.
Hello, I am Dan. I am 6. I'd like to show you my football life.
Hi, everybody. I'm going to have some football practice.
This is me and my favorite friend, Alice. Alice, she's beautiful and joyful. It is always fun when we are together. We like walking in the park and climbing the trees. We have got a lot in common.
I like to change clothes. Pink dress, silver blouse and skirt, yellow shorts and t-shirt, and you can ride skateboard.
早上起床的时候，我看他在我的床上。
我和我很喜欢在外面逛逛，就喜欢冬天，因为可以去冰粉睡袜子上。
我的狗有黑白色的毛，它的耳朵和小的眉头。
我们现在一起逛逛呢，
天气很好啊。我们平常每天早上晚上15分逛逛。
我很高，他很矮，我头发很长，我他头发很短，我鼻子很大，我他鼻子很小，我手臂很长，我他手臂很短。Fernandez 是我朋友，我爱他。
My dog is 5 years old now. I like to play with a ball and with a stick. My dog doesn't like cats. I feed Alf and take it for a walk every day. I like my pet very much.
我想告诉你们一下我和我朋友。
我朋友叫 Максим， 他10岁，他的生日是5月26日。他是学生，他在学校学习，他下午学习，我早上学习。他和我是最好朋友们，我们一辈子交朋友们。
So, Nika, how old are you?
I'm 8.
Where are you from?
I'm from Voronezh.
What's your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is dancing.
Creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees. For you don't say thank you.
I
can do an acrobatic view.
I like to sculpt from clay. For example, I sculpt little ponies and others. I also like to draw. It's very fun and interesting. Bye!
I'm going to sing for you now.
My own mother, do you want to sing it back? Because if you maybe tell me why. My own mother, do you want to sing it back? To who's a country, baby, you and I. Kids, you know I can hear. My own mother, do you want to sing it back? Because if you maybe tell me why. My own mother, do you want to sing it back? To
Hello, my name is Nastya. I'm 11 years old. I am living in Voronezh, and today I'm going to talk about my domestic animal. 2 years ago, a new resident appeared in our house. This is little and cute friend, a hamster. I called her Nyusha. She's very fast. It's an example for me to be always moving, because movement, life. I do exercise in the morning and eat fruit and vegetables. I hope you like my story and you just fall in love with these hamsters. Bye!
Hello, my name is Sasha. I'm 9. I have many hobbies. In my free time, I like reading, drawing and playing Lego. But my favorite activity is playing chess. At first, I played checkers with my grandma, but then when I learned to play checkers well, they became boring to me, and my mother took me to the chess club. I was 4 years old.
Hello, my name is Sasha, and in this video, I will show you my flat, and we come to my flat. And we can see my kitchen. This is kitchen. It's very beautiful because in it my mom can do yummy pizza.
Hello to you. I will tell you today about my hobbies. So my favorite hobby is guitar. I like it because I love my favorite lesson, it's music. I like YouTube and I like Geometry Dash. It's a computer game. I like it because I record it and spread in YouTube.
Victoria, and today I would like to tell you about my favorite sport, tennis. This sport makes me stronger and more resilient. It is great for overall health and fitness. I feel it increases my intellectual abilities when I have to outplay an opponent on a tennis court.
My name's Polly. I'm 7. I have got cars, puzzles, dolls, balls. My favorite toy is a Lisa. Pig is not very big. She has a funny face. My pig is pink. It is very soft. I like to hug her. My pig is my best friend. Goodbye.
Hello, today I'm going to tell you about a dangerous cat. His name is Basik, he is 1 year old, he loves sleeping, eating and biting of people. We don't know when he leaves, but we can see him at Cat's Hotel. But how can I find him? Oh, I know.
Hi, my name's Masha. I like draw. This is my picture. We can see boat on the lake, a fish, and a lily.
This is my pet. This is a little angry turtle. He can eat in my fish.
Goodbye, my friends.
Hello, my name is Alex, and this is room tour about my room. This is my bed. This is shelf for books for school and copybooks. This is shelf. It's cupboard. It's my chair. It's my cat. His name Boss. He's very good. Okay.
Hello, my name's Nikita. I'm 6 years old. My family consists of 4 people. My family members are the people who always support me. My older brother Maxim, my dad Alexei, my mom, Lena. I have pets where are my friends. My cat, Mila. My turtles, Junior.
Hello.
And many big cockroaches. Goodbye.
I have home a river tortoise. She lives in the aquarium with Fisher. She brown colors and red ears. She loves swim, eats meat and fish. Crafts baskets of straw and eggs on the Happy New Year Christmas tree. I have craft house and tree from corn, Bess and Rick.
I have the Lego blocks. I very like play in it. Sometimes I have got a new Lego kits and I very like play in it. I very draw Lego heroes. As well. Also, I built a house. He very nice. I like Lego. It's interesting for me.
I like to make paper craft. Some days ago, I made a bird of paradise. It is very nice bird, and I like to play with it. My friends like this bird too.
Hello, my name is Shania. I have a lovely mistress. Her name is Kate. Today I'm going to show her room. Let's go. He is sitting near to her house. I'll run. In the middle of the room is my lovely carpet. I sleep on it. On the right of the carpet there is a sofa. My owner sleeps on it. Near the sofa is a table. The cat is doing her homework.
Hello, my name is Alice.
Hello, my name is Vika.
Hello, my name is Vika.
Hello, my name is Ksusha.
Hello, my name is Darina.
Hello, my name is Tika.
Hello, my name is Armen.
Thank you.